The Intelligent Forward Collision Warning System, or I-FCW, can help alert the driver when there is a sudden braking of a second vehicle traveling in front of the vehicle, directly ahead in the same lane. The system uses a sensor located behind the lower grille of the front bumper. If there is a potential risk of a forward collision, the system warns the driver by blinking the vehicle ahead detection indicator and sounding an audible alert. The system operates at speeds above approximately 3 miles per hour. Perform the following steps to turn the system on or off. Press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Now select driving aids and press the OK button. Then select emergency brake and press the OK button. Select front and press the OK button to toggle the system on or off. The I-FCW system is integrated into the automatic emergency braking or AEB system. When the I-FCW system setting is turned on or off, the AEB system is also turned on or off. The AEB and I-FCW systems will be automatically turned on when the engine is restarted. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.